start with you.
Yeah, good morning. Well, temperatures definitely warmer this morning than yesterday. In fact, we're about 20 degrees warmer. Starting our day off with those temps around 50, kind of feeling a little mild out there, and winds in from the south right now at 10 miles per hour. So we're going to be looking for a windy and warm day overall. Again, starting off at 50 degrees at the Tulsa Airport. Now, as you take a look across the area, we have some low 60s to our south. There's a warm front that's slowly moving up towards the north here, and it's allowing for temperatures to be just a little bit warmer down towards our far southern counties there. McAllister's at 62 this morning. On the other side of that frontal boundary, we have 50s here in Tulsa, Pryor 44 this morning in Bartlesville, about 46 in Coffeyville this morning. So today we're going to be watching for winds to pick up. We'll see sunny skies. We'll see temperatures in turn getting a lot warmer than they were yesterday. And with those strong south winds to our west, we're going to be looking for that fire danger to be back up across the area. So wind speeds right now, not all that bad, about 5 to 10 miles an hour. Again, those are going to pick up as we head throughout the day. We'll be looking for that increased fire danger for the far western portions here of the state and into the panhandle of Texas. That's really where we're looking at that critical fire danger today. So the red flag warning, you can see well off towards the west there. But here in green country, just a strong south wind. Dew points look to be high enough to where we don't have quite that those dry conditions like they're seeing off towards the west. So as we make our way throughout the day on our future track here, we're continuing to look for those strong southerly winds with mostly sunny skies. Our highs are going to be making their way up into the low 80s this afternoon. So look for a high closer to 81 here in the Tulsa area. You'll see a couple of upper 70s from Grove to Tahlequah, Coffeyville, about 79 for you later on today. A little bit warmer out to the west. Temperatures may be even be getting close to 90 degrees in some areas. Ponca City 87. Same with Stillwater, about 87 for you. And then tonight we're going to watch for a front to move through. It's a dry front. We don't have a lot of moisture to work with, but it is going to be bringing winds that are going to come out of the north end heading into tomorrow. And then about 10 degrees cooler for us across the area tomorrow afternoon. So just a shift in the wind, slightly cooler conditions. Tomorrow morning, though, we'll still be starting our day off with those temperatures in the upper 40s to low 50s. Now, this afternoon, again, it's just going to be a little bit of a warm and windy one. We'll have sunshine. We'll stay dry. You'll notice those warm conditions already this morning as you wake up and head out the door. There's already a difference from yesterday. Heading in towards our lunch hour, 71 degrees is expected at that point. 72 is actually our average high this time of year, so we'll be close to it already at that lunch hour. And then again, low 80s later on today. Now, tomorrow, we'll see low 70s. Again, temps drop back down just a little bit as that front passes. And then as we head towards the weekend, we're going to see temperatures take a little dip there for Saturday, Sunday with increased chance for showers across the area. We may see a few storms, but the risk for severe weather does look like it's going to be to our south and to our west over the weekend. But I can't rule out a couple of rumbles of thunder over Saturday there, and Sunday it starts to wrap up next week. Then we're looking for a dry start to the week with highs in the upper 60s. Scott?